today. Welcome to Soma's Makeup Diary, a place for color, nature and makeup lovers. If you have a knack for makeup and you love bright pop of colors, you are at the right place. Today, I'm going to show you one of my favorites in lip colors, pinky red, and how to apply that lipstick. I'm choosing this pinky red. This is my L'Oreal Color Riche lipstick in shade 405, Freda's Red. This is a very pretty shade. This is my L'Oreal lipstick and the color is pinky red. I absolutely adore this color when it comes to bright pop off colors, and I am actually using the color straight from the tube and then lock in the color. Next step, which is optional but sometimes I prefer to do it, is applying a little bit of powder, loose powder. Okay. Okay, and then love it. I'm going to reapply the color straight from the tube one more time. That's it, my friends. Do you see the color punch? Isn't it gorgeous? Now it's your turn to find a pinky red shade in your makeup collection and apply it. And if you are interested to know what products I'm using on my face, my eyes and on my lips, it is in the description box. Please go through it. I'll be back soon with all of you with another pop of color. Maybe on my eyes or maybe on my lips. So bye for now. Have a great day. Happy weekend. See you soon.